cosmos. Where's the fun in that? Shed our brother's blood, and for that they must die. Sell it. So much for a stealthy advance.
Ah! Over so soon?
Yeah.
another proof of my prowess? Are there any more? We're with you, Arbiter! We destroyed them.
For the slaughter. Are there any left? And sharp as his.
By the rings, Arbiter. The counselors, are they...
Murdered by the brutes.
Vile, disloyal beasts. The prophets were fools to trust them.
What I started, and this time, none of you will be left behind.
That structure in the center of the city, it's a Forerunner ship. And Truth is heading straight for it if he leads the Covenant fleet to Earth. They won't stand a chance. You have to stop him.
That brute has the Index, and Miranda and Johnson. He can activate the ring.
If he does, I'll detonate in Emberclad's reactor just like we did the Autumns. The blast will destroy this city and the ring. Not a very original plan, but we know it'll work. No, I don't want to chance a remote detonation. I need to stay here.
Flood-controlled dropships are touching down all over the city. That creature beneath the library, that grave mine, used us. We were just a diversion. An amber clad was always its intended vector. There's a conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it.
Thank you.
I'll disable this lift once you reach the top. That'll slow them down. I hope.
Shall we let the flood consume our holy city? Turn High Charity into another of their wretched hives? No enemy has ever withstood our might. The flood too shall fail.
Slow the launch sequence. There's something inside the ship, a presence. It's fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable.
Shall we let the flood consume our holy city? Turn High Charity into another of their wretched hives? No enemy has ever withstood our might. Flood too shall fail.
I'll do what I can to slow the launch sequence, but there's something inside the ship, a presence that's fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable.
Thank you.
parasite did not defeat the Forerunner. It shall not defeat us. Us.
Arrogant creature. Your death will be instantaneous, while we shall suffer the progress of infinitude.
Particularly robust.
We'll be right back.
crisis will not be the end of us. It is but one last hurdle for the journey and salvation.
The history of the Arbiter is one of both legend and infamy. Their name has been corrupted by great shame, though the contemporary is perhaps the most confounding of all. Thel Vadami was born of noble blood, the legendary House of Vada. His family's renown demanded great expectations for his military career, and he would meet them all. The youngest to achieve the status of shipmaster, and one of the youngest to gain the rate of supreme commander. In our campaign against the humans, few have risen to renown as Vadami. World after human world, all laid low for the sake of the great journey. But then came Halo. Shame unto shame. He failed his greatest charge, and the sacred ring was desecrated. By such disgrace, Thel Vadami became the Arbiter. As a mere scribe, I do not challenge the word of the hierarchs, but I would be remiss not to voice concern. This Sangheili should have been put down, publicly slain as an example to all of our prayerful expediency. With the discovery of a second ring and the changing of the guard, all things are in jeopardy. Will this Arbiter remain loyal? Or will he stand with his people as they are abolished by our newfound might? I would never openly challenge the divine proclamations of a hierarch, but this Arbiter is a risk I would not have tolerated. And I now fear the days of the Covenant.
I knew the Covenant was good at repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship's engines as an energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much launching as it is disengaging, uncoupling itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping truth, that's all that matters.
Now is the time of our unworlding. The moment we shall all become as gods.
You know the plan. You've got to stop truth, I've got to handle the Index. Go!
You would falter, know this. One final effort is all that remains.
Forget about the flood. You've got to get aboard. You know the plan. You've got to stop truth. I've got to handle the Index. Go!
If you would falter, know this. One final effort is all that remains.
Forget about the flood. You've got to get aboard. Chief, into the conduit! Jump in, Chief, now!
Chief, when you get to Earth, good luck.
After I'm through with truth.
Don't make a girl a promise, if you know you can't keep it.
What is that place?
Where the counselors were meant to watch the consecration of the Icon. The start of the great journey.
There is still time to stop the key from turning.
I must get inside.
Then mount up, Arbiter. I know a way to break those doors.
Thank you. to defeat, then the blast will be trickling. Thank you, Bumper and Darren. The Brutes can call that cruiser on it. I'll remain here. Make sure no reinforcements get behind you. Then, I'm going to take the cruiser back.
Come on.
one I would trust with this information is probably dead right now. He was commander of the fleet that brought me to the system. Vel Vadimi was his name. But after hearing you tell of the destruction of the ring, I cannot believe that he still lives. His orders were to secure the ring, to prepare it for the arrival of the Hierarchs. Vadimi never fails in his duties. If the ring is no more, then Vadimi must be dead.
Duty can indeed be a dangerous virtue. But even if he did live, wouldn't this sense of duty make him quite unlikely to set aside his allegiance to the Prophets?
Perhaps not. And he would never betray our people. No, if we were able to just speak to him, explain everything you have told me. But no, these are futile hopes. If he did live, and if he was returned to the High Prophets, they would most certainly punish him for the destruction of the ring. In fact, he would be the exact kind of leader the Hierarchs would make Arbiter. They would need someone to blame for the loss of the ring. His influence within the fleet grew with every one of his victories over the humans.
And if he did become Arbiter?
Then he would be lost to our cause. Without the knowledge you've shared with me, he would obey the Prophets without question. I doubt he would even respond to his former name. I don't know what it would take to overcome, but as you say, we don't have time to ask such questions, and Vadimi is almost certainly dead.
If all your hopes rest on him, then I fear for the future of this galaxy.
As do I, Oracle. As do I. But I will begin our fight. Make others aware of the lies the Prophets whisper in our ears. And soon, we will find more who will take up our cause.
Hell don't like you. But if we don't do something, Mr. Mohawk's
gonna activate this ring.
And we're all gonna die.
Tartarus has locked himself inside the control room.
Well, I just happen to have a key.
Come on, grab a bandage and give me some cover. Gonna know we're coming.